takes the jar.
It's only a few notes.
Yeah.
How's it sound, Marquis?
All right.
Everybody cool? Everybody here?
Yeah, man.
Everybody good?
Hey,
welcome back, Sam.
Yeah. Feeling good. All right, let's talk. Let's say hello for the first time.
I'm ready to be milked.
Good evening, good afternoon, wherever it is in your part of the world.
It's always 420 somewhere.
Yeah.
The boys are here in Florida.
Get another beer?
Yeah. And here we go.
Beep it.
Hope you guys enjoyed last weekend. And if you didn't see it, you can still buy it. And we're super glad you're a part of today. You know what's on the table today, and the boys are nervous, but we're ready to do this for you.
All right.
You know what? With that said, can I have a Budweiser?
Yeah.
I gotta take the edge off.
I was trying to get you one.
Very stressful. He was asking. Yeah, but he was narrating.
Narrating.
Wait.
Yeah.
I'm okay. Relax.
Yeah.
Take it easy. How's my hair? How's my hair?
Hold
on a second.
Beer on my beard. Beer. All right.
There we go.
You're in.
Right. Beer. Beer.
Thanks.
My beard smells like beer. As it should.
It does sound good though in these headphones. I'm hoping it sounds good at home for you guys because it sounds killer.
Give the praise to the last three thirsty.
Thank you. upon the weary young. Evil tales, the sophist's only son. Life no longer fills the need, dead silence.
Too early.
I hit my butt to the table. Man, I didn't try to fling my hair over my away from my guitar.
That was nice. What'd you do?
I was trying to fling my hair off my guitar. I hit my butt to the table.
Whoa. You hit your space bar?
Yeah, it almost pushed me backwards.
Oh, right on. Whatever. Tune up, boys. Jesus. Check your tune in. Check your cocktails.
Tuna.
I want another beer, but I'm not allowed. I got to behave. Perform.
Of course, I grab a chunk of ice. It's super
cool. Awesome. Hope you guys are enjoying this. Here we go. Hang on next second. Hang on a second.
Just talk amongst yourselves.
All
right. Wardrobe change, Marky.
What?
One of them drawers is a bunch of pluckies. I'm telling you.
Purple one.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
I got it back.
Catch me outside.
Yeah.
Before I did that, I wish I had a
pluck. I'll be doing it. T-Bone, you got your cocktail. You call it your sipping a cold. It's a beer day for you. Mm-hmm. It's a cold beer day. All right.
Oh, beer.
Mine's doing vodka. Cheers to the incomplete.
What are we doing?
Cheers, guys. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers, Kenny. Sounds great in these headphones. I don't know about in this garage.
Do you have a little back history about the incomplete? What did it say?
Yeah.
Back fart history?
Back story?
Back farts.
What is it?
I guess not.
I guess not.
I guess there's no story on this record.
Yeah.
It speaks for itself.
Did you guys all record at the same time?
1992, Good Weed, and I don't remember the recording because I was so nervous.
Just like now.
Right about now.
Woo!
All right.
What do we got?
Anybody who knows Mark Prater.
Mac.
Prater's been our studio guy literally for our entire career, and now he's actually our video editing and audio dude here on these streams for you people. So give it up for Mark Prater.
Yes! 60K, baby.
All seriousness, man. Mark's been with us literally for almost every album in 28 years. So he's the boy. He's our boy. He's our man.
He's my video milker.
Milk that Pro Tool.
It's only 60K.
Okay.
Milk that shit, baby.
All right.
Okay, where are we at?
Let's try it out.
In the end of life.
Trying to go.
In the end of strife.
Here we go. One. 2, 3, 4.
Mm-hmm.
Tap dancing on this and fucking was started in this. You know,
excuses.
This will fix it.
We're getting sick. We're getting sick. We're contagious right now, right?
Okay, so now we're at
sickness, right?
Sickness, right?
Yep.
Sickness.
Okay. I got it.
The life of everyone.
gun a little bit, boys. Sorry.
It's all
right. Right on.
Who the hell wrote that song?
Sorry.
I think.
Okay, 1992 is a good weed.
Sorry.
That's what you can blame that on,
dude.
Jeez.
That riff.
Yeah, yeah.
It's fucking heavy when we lock into it.
Yeah.
It's just fun.
And that was cool how you guys traded off the battle.
Yeah.
You know, that's
how
it's
on the record.
It was killer.
Little Diddy?
How's that number?
Yeah! You
like that number?
I gotta stop looking into this as a microphone, not a camera. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that.
I'm just wondering why you keep cupping it every time you walk over there.
Anything looks like that, yeah. You just gotta hold it in place. That's how you hold things in place. Am I right?
Muscle.
You're a professional.
Muscle memory.
Yeah, muscle memory. Yeah.
Professional. Exactly. Just a seasoned veteran.
Because he ain't getting paid for that.
Professional means you're being paid. That's just a hell of a hobby for him.
For the glory hole?
Yo, hey!
Easy, big man.
Oh, you're talking about me. Yeah. Edit.
All right, Corey.
Can I see you say Corey when you say that?
Sure. Oh, all right,
here we go, here we go. Here we go.
I'm doing a dive.
Yeah.
Hopefully she stays in tune.
As you begin to fall. All right.
I didn't have sexual relations with that.
Ready? Five. All right. One, two, three.
Oh!
Desire.
record light.
Yeah. And I don't even see one of those in here.
I know. Well, you know what I mean?
I see
you know everyone's watching. You guys are all kicking back all
Everybody's around the world all being chilled out, chilling, like laying in their bed in their living room with their laptop. And here we are. I'm so nervous I fucking shit a something.
A string.
Damn. Yeah, you couldn't pull a greased hair out of my ass with a Ford pickup truck.
That's why I put on a diaper before we played.
Babies are being made right now.
Yeah.
Fucking blonde hair.
God. Terrible. And anyone, please be sure to update us 9 months from now if a baby was conceived during this live stream.
Babies are being made right now. Jesus Christ.
And some good looking ones.
That'd be a hot one.
Wait, hot babies?
The one having it.
Wait, let me do another wardrobe change.
That's so sexist.
Wait.
Can't say sex.
Oh, wait.
I say X.
And now a word from our sponsors. Obituary. A Dying World. Single Out.
Brought to you
not
by
Budweiser.
Preparation H is our sponsor.
2 years ago.
That's my personal endorsement.
God, you realize how in a matter of days that we've been home.
Yes?
You got some anti-age cream there?
What about it?
It's amazing. It's been over a year that we've been.
Almost a year.
At least we had the whole job.
Oh, yeah. Right? It's only a year. Over a year. By 2 weeks.
Yeah.
2 weeks. Wait.
No, we did March 14th. That is March 14th.
It's the 14th. April 3rd.
Captain!
It's April 3rd.
Where are we at? We got three to go?
Yeah. The last show was the 14th. It was the 14th of March.
We got three to go.
Match.
Of March, yeah.
Last year.
2020.
Yeah,
somebody get me back on the road, please. Call your governors and local politicians and say,
tell you
fuck
what.
Your mask.
Yeah. I'm sick of working.
Put the whole box on.
Yeah.
Just for that, I'm...
Put on the whole box,
going
whatever.
Full on redneck.
And just issue everybody hazmat suits and we can all go to a concert.
Concert?
Dude, we can all wear hazmat suits. There's your problem solution.
Your problem solution.
No, what you need to do is everybody that comes up to the show has one of them humongous hamster balls.
Yeah,
and the mosh pit.
Yeah.
The mosh pit is super, super interesting.
Oxygen tank inside, so you don't die.
Yeah, you say balls, I'm there.
No. Oh, did you imagine they're trying to slam down some of those things?
That's what I'm saying. Hell of a mosh pit.
They just fill. How many handles am I so I can do like upside down?
Fill it with smoke from a bong and roll you back out there.
Oh, you see me laying in the bottom of it.
The mystery, yeah. Trevor's full of smoke in there. You can't even tell it's him.
Even cartwheels naked.
Bubble tour.
So this is Killing Time.
And
feel free to get up in your living rooms and dance to this one, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, here we go.
The whole time.
Kill the time.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
the night, revealing songs of pain, crying for the light, piercing through your brain, reaching out for help, the help in which you pray, searching for the answer to questions which they say just killing time.
Mixture's a little fucking lean.
Is it lean?
No.
Perfect!
It's rich.
It's nice to be perfect and
99% vodka.
Yeah, there's a lot of things about you that I don't care for.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like what? You play with your balls a lot.
I do not.
Wow. I do not.
Larry play Bird.
With my balls.
Are you kidding me? You do more ball handling than Larry Bird does in a quarter. Alright, this is the title track, I believe.
Yeah.
Alright. Hey, at home, don't be breaking your furniture. Feel free to mosh pit in your living room, but don't break furniture.
Why didn't he take the interstate?
In.complete.
Alright, let's try it. Oh, we gotta do it.
One! Hold on!
Did you need a sip of beer?
Oh, I need to get
it. Absolutely!
Oh, well, there you go.
Okay. Alright. Now let's try it. Thank you.
hidden in this war, beginning in this battle. I'm the one that's standing here, we're bringing on. Of despair, the dying out fall to despair. We bring forth what gets all the gay. The end completes the final. Yeah. who called me more. Back into the ground, the screams of doom. Back into the
simple men. Thank you for being a part of this, man. Thank you. Thank you.
Simple people.
What are you?
Person. Well, person. Simple persons.
That's a band.
Oh, yeah.
Man.
Oh, no.
Simple thing.
Simple thing, yes.
All right, one last time.
Are we saying, Bob, are we still on? Is this thing still on?
We love you, Mo.
Yeah.
Terry didn't think of me.
I just want a hug, man. Listen. I didn't wear my glasses. I normally have to, but by the time we get on tour again, I might have to wear my glasses permanently because I can't fucking see shit.
Hey, okay. Good. Hey, by the way, just without anyone, you guys all turn away.
Shh.
Turn away.
Yeah. Nothing to see here.
Good job.
Thank you.
Good job.
Yeah. Right.
Seriously,
man.
Good job for what that is. You guys have no idea how nerve-wracking it is playing in front of a bunch of cameras. With, you know, normally it's like 11 p.m. with 9 beers in us to try and do this for you guys in our own studio. It's not easy, but
it's unbelievable.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And to try not to sound like a sheep, though.
Right on. So now what?
What do we do now?
Wrecked.
Let's get wrecked. Whoa! Let's get wrecked.
The world.
Let's get wrecked.
That's what we would do normally.
You guys want to go get some
headed
to
AJ's.
Let's go get some chitlins at AJ's.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you know.
We got a chitlin special.
A Cuban, a chitlin, and a beer. There's
nothing left to do but die.
Yep.
I mean, the world is going to
It is what it is.
Demise.
Huh?
Ooh, wait a minute, I don't even want to learn.
Wait
that
a second, is that a hint? Is that a hint?
Sing that in your piece, probably.
Are you kidding me? That's going to be the big shirt tribute now.